second bit given A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. Take left hand side. Cos 2A minus cos 2B plus cos 2C. Okay. Now, cos C minus cos D, that is minus 2 sin 2a plus 2b by 2 sin 2a minus 2b by 2 plus this we can write 1 minus 2 sin square c. This we can write minus 2 sin of a plus b sin of a minus b plus 1 minus 2 sin square c. See, as a plus b plus c is equal to 180 degrees, sin of a plus b is equal to sin 180 degrees minus c, that is sin c. So, this is equal to minus 2 sin c sin of a minus b plus 1 minus 2 sin square c. So, rearrange the terms now. 1 minus 2 sin c sin of a minus b minus 2 sin square c. So, 1 minus 2 sin c is common, sin of a minus b plus sin c. So, now what is sin c? Here c, sin of a plus b. So, this is equal to 1 minus 2 sin c into sin of a minus b plus sin of a plus b. Sin of a plus sin of a minus b is equal to 2 sin a cos b. So, this is equal to 1 minus 2 sin c into 2 sin a cos b. So, this can be written 1 minus 4 sin a cos b sin c, which is equal to RHS. Second problem. If a comma b comma c are angles in a triangle, then prove that one sin A plus sin B minus sin C is equal to 4 sin A by 2 sin B by 2 cos C by 2. Second, cos A plus cos B minus cos C is equal to minus 1 plus 4 cos A by 2 cos B by 2 Next sin c by 2. Okay, let us solve these two problems. So now, first let us consider the first problem. Here in the first problem, given a plus b plus c is equal to 180 degrees, this condition is important. Now come to the problem, left hand side, sin a plus sin b minus sin c. Sin a plus sin b is equal to, we know that 2 sin of a plus b by 2 cos of a minus b by 2. This sin c we can write minus 2 sin c by 2 and cos c by 2. So now, as we have a plus b plus c is equal to 180, so let us find out sin of a plus b by 2. Sin of a plus b by 2 is sin 90 degrees minus c by 2. So this is equal to cos c by 2. So now this sin of a plus b by 2 is replaced by cos c by 2. Now the problem becomes 2 cos c by 2 cos of a minus b by 2 and minus 2 sin c by 2 cos c by 2. Now take out 2 cos c by 2 common. If you take out 2 cos c by 2 common, cos of a minus b by 2 minus sin c by 2. Now we have to change sin c by 2. See, cos of a plus b by 2, let us check it value. This is nothing but cos of 90 minus c by 2. What is cos of 90 minus c by 2? Sin c by 2. So in converse, sin c by 2 is replaced by cos of a plus b by 2. So this is 2 cos c by 2 into cos of a minus b by 2 minus cos of a plus b by 2. So now we can change it. This we can change 2 cos c by 2 into cos of a by 2 minus b by 2 minus cos of a by 2 plus b by 2. So that is in the form of cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b. So that is 2 sin a by 2 sin b by 2. You can write 2 cos c by 2 into 2 sin a by 2 sin b by 2. So arranging cyclic order, a after b, b after c. So that means 4 sin a by 2 sin b by 2 and cos c by 2. This is